A darkness creeps through the forest, its tendrils corrupting all that it touches. The trees are not safe, the elk are in danger, and the king of the forest must act. A blue boy emerges from his chest. Their hope lies with him. He will be able to hold back the shadows from their hearts. But the darkness is cunning, and though it cannot kill him, it taints the boy. He is lost, lost to his people, and lost to the land. But as the darkness threatens to consume them all, a figure with golden hair appears on the hill. Will she find the strength to stop the darkness?